com.
Now our celebrities have made the disappearing actor habit. They appear, they make sure they will appear till we are completely saturated. They still continue to make more appearances and then they suddenly disappear. Our reporter Priya Kochar caught up with a part of the disappeared lot and here's what they claim they've been up to.
Ma'am, where have you been all these days?
Where have I been? Well, doing plays, doing films, looking after my family, my dog, my mother. Lots of things.
Now I'm a supervisor. I just see people raping and I supervise it.
I've been up to lots of things. Movies I can't mention about. I cannot mention about. But 2010 is going to be very exciting and I'm really excited about this year.
I've got enough on my plate and I'm happily and madly going mad.
Well, I've been far away in a place called Australia. No, but I've been quite busy actually. We finished Australia last year. I've been with my wife, my children in Paris. We've been working on quite a lot of things. Vincent and I have been working on some projects.
I don't think I've done anything that's like given me a big buzz or a thrill or something like that. I mean, that-